So we're back. We're going to get going. And we're going to see how far into Drustfar we can get. Looking at the quest log, we are... Oh, it doesn't tell me because I'm not in the zone. Actually, can I look if I just go to the zone? I must be able to. 4 of 10 chapters. Oh, it's going to be tough. Let's check out the old mission table. We did some stuff and got some stuff, so that's cool. I have no war resources to do anything, so we're going to just hearth right back to Drustfar. World quests, I'm going to just get rid of them. I'll do them at some point, but not now. So my attempt at getting some 350, 355 gear failed miserably. Because I don't want to spend the gold. Maybe one day? We'll see. Where do I have to go? So I've got mostly just stuff on the west coast. So I'm going to go as far west as possible. Fire it up, see what we get. I'm actually a little disappointed that I'm not done with Drustfar yet. I could have finished it a long time ago, but I'm trying to do it all on stream so that I can record it and post it to YouTube. So instead of just binging it on a Sunday, I've been doing it on stream nights. So obviously, you know, last night I didn't stream, so I couldn't do Drustfar. But it's been really hard because, you know, avoiding spoilers has been very difficult. I have not been spoiled yet once. And one of the YouTube channels that I follow, Taliesin and Evitel, they just posted a super long video on stuff that I can't watch yet because it deals with content I haven't done yet. Once I finish Drustfar, get further into the war campaign, and then figure out what I want to do in terms of mythics. Once I get done with Siege of Boralus and finish all of the Drustfar stuff, I should, in theory, unlock all of the cinematics I've been holding off watching online. Because I want to experience them in-game first. So here we are. So I have to go further west. And I just have two quests to complete. Take the high road and ruin has come. Am I going the right way? I gotta go this way. I'm still loving everything about this expansion. I think it's been great. It's been so much fun. I still feel only about as useful as a wet noodle when it comes to DPS and survivability. A lot of that has to do with eye level, of which I barely have any. 289? Not very good. But item level scaling and the scaling of all mobs to 120 has certainly had a pretty significant effect on how I'm able to survive and do damage as a level 120. Is this a piece of gear I need? It's a 295, so I'm going to do it. What do I have to do? Azerite armor cache.
I can sense Azerite nearby, and those who would seek to abuse it for
what is this called? Azerite mining?
To stop them.
I don't know how this new add-on works. I should really disable it, because it's going to start going off nonstop. Oh, there's a quest up here. It's a scroll. Open it up and defeat the Rhyme Huntress near High Road Pass. 3 players. I can solo that. That's one thing that I have noticed as a mage. Oh, I phased. That's great. Oh, wow. So I basically just have to run around and grab Azerite. Thankfully, there's other people here that are killing all the mobs. So I'm just going to run around and pick all this Azerite up. I really should have war mode on because there's some really nice talents that would help out with my lack of power. The problem is, now that there's a ton of people that are level 120, there's Horde all over in groups just, you know, trying to do world PvP. And I am no good at that at all. So this is a pretty easy world quest and doesn't take too much time, so I'm happy with that. Come on. There's a rare mob up there. Or is that a cave? No, it's just a hill. So where is he? I'm damn near right on top of him. There's gotta be a cave somewhere. So yeah, see how there's Horde all over? Now, here it's not a big deal because I don't have war mode on, so I wouldn't see them if I had war mode on, but my guess is there's other Horde in this area doing world quest, because now that everybody has access to world quest, everybody needs to go do those, because you need to do your world quest to stay ahead on reputation and move the war mode. That's one of the big things that I'm struggling with right now. So I cannot progress in the war campaign because I haven't raised my reputation with the 7th Legion high enough, which is a little disappointing. I don't really like that type of gated gameplay. I'm fine with gates to a certain degree, but reputation for everything when it's really a monotonous grind of just doing world quests is not that compelling to me. Wow, everybody I saw is gone, and we have respawns everywhere. What do we have? 51%. That's no good.
The mother guides my blade.
I'd like to know where that rare mob is. Ooh, I gotta go get that. Oh, is that the rare mob too? Yep. Where did these ads come from? Really? Wow. I'm not gonna survive this. I don't know where those ads came from. It's like they respawned right on top of me. I really should just, you know, bite the bullet and buy a bunch of BOEs. Although on my realm, there's not that many available, so it kind of sucks, to tell you the truth. And then I can, you know, once I actually start getting gear that I'm going to wear for a while, I can get back into transmogging. Because I miss my dungeon set 1 appearance, I really do. So yeah, I cannot solo him. Well, I can, it's just with all the ads around, it's just too much of a cluster. And that goes back to the not very feeling very powerful nonsense that I was talking about at the beginning of the stream. Right, I'm just gonna go around where there's a ton of people. Ooh, I can take that one and that one. Attack things that other people are attacking. That's the best way to do things. 73% only. Wow. There's a chunk of Azerite. Another thing that I'm really looking forward to getting into is doing the island expeditions. Obviously, I've been putting that off so that I can finish all of the questing. Bah. How did you get out of sheep? What? Oh my god. There's so many just random mobs in this zone. It's kind of irritating. We've got to be getting close. This should get me to what, 97? 98. Awesome. All right, what did I get? 295 chest. God, go figure. Is it actually any kind of upgrade, though, compared to what I have? I don't know. Enhanced pyrotechnics grants additional 176 haste. That's useless. That's also useless. Yeah, this is a piece of crap. Well, that didn't work out well. Ooh, but I did get an Umbra Shard out of it, so it's not all is lost. So there's a mob over here somewhere. Although I don't have heroism up, so I can't really solo it. I don't see it anywhere though. I'll do one loop in the relevant area, and then I'll just move along and get back into questing. Yeah. Actually, I should turn on... Yeah, I'm going to turn that on just because I don't know how many hostile mobs are in this zone. That's one thing that was kind of screwing me last time, is I was just blindly running around, not paying attention to hostility. Can't really do that when you don't have much power, and... literally every mob is your level. So what is going on here? Turn this off.
I know you're trying.
Oh, Lucille Waycrest. Cool.
It's dangerous out there.
Assist Lucille Waycrest as she studies the Tome of Ash and Silver.
Could be the key to saving my father from the coven.
Now, it says here that the Order uses special weapons against the Trust to counter their dark magic.
If my theory is correct, then whatever they used could also destroy.
There's too much RP going on right now.
Let me see if there is something here we can try.
Okay. Am I supposed to talk to you? No.
The coven will pay for their atrocities.
How do I assist you? Oh, I have to light candles. Interesting. It's not really dark out though, so what is this really gonna do? Okay. I'm missing two candles. Okay, there's... Oh, they're right on the table.
Much better. Could you do me a favor and jot this down? My notebook is here somewhere.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Rowanwood? No, that doesn't grow around here. Alchemical fire? Oh, if only Master Ashton were here, he would have a field day.
Okay, so none of that made sense.
My sewing kit. It should be somewhere in my bag over there. The tome mentions that the Inquisitors of old would use weapons of silver to disrupt the magic of the Drust. If the Coven wields similar magic, they may be vulnerable to silver as well.
Really good voice acting. I like that. It kind of forces you to hear the story. Use the sewing needle on 10 Corlane refugees to reveal the hidden witches. Oh. We get to go kill some witches. Deliver recruitment orders to Captain Cleardawn.
We have many capable troops there.
And a bunch of other people.
They'll make fine recruits for your Order of Embers.
Oh, another quest. I gotta get this down on my action bar here. Okay. So what do? You? I just walk up to you and select you and nothing. Okay, perfect. Great. How about you? Nothing? Okay, awesome.
Keep your distance, Mainlander.
Outsider. So there are witches among us. Interesting. What is this? Heartsbane Grimmery. Destroy 12 Heartsbane objects. Get my flask up. All right. Hidden dealings. Explore the location marked on the crude map.
Keep your distance, mainlander.
Ow! Friend or foe? The blood flies are really biting me.
So not all of them are witches, just some.
Ow!
Fair enough.
Keep your distance, mainlander.
The blood flies are really biting these days, aren't they?
I'm having actually pretty good luck. Oh, never mind. I wonder if that dude knew. I bet you he did, and he's also a witch. Let's find out.
State your business.
You will fall before the
So, the female witch is disguising herself as a male. Alright. I guess that's a thing.
Stand strong. Be wary of the woods. So, Marshal Reed believes that you are the key to driving back the coven.
He does.
I have my doubts, but I will carry out my orders. I will join the others and await your command, mainlander.
Alright, let's continue poking these guys.
Hey! Watch where you're pointing
State
that
State your
thing.
Business.
Hey!
Ugh,
watch clumsy where you're pointing
that I'm gonna wake you up.
Friend or foe?
Ugh,
ow!
Clumsy oaf.
You're talking
Keep
in your sleep.
Distance, mainlander.
Alright, so what? 9 more of these? God. Oh, there's two people over here I need to talk to. Let's go figure that out.
Enough
Waycrest Guard.
We'll put the coven
so you're the one behind this order of embers I've been hearing about.
I guess.
While I don't buy into all this hocus pocus, anything is better than sitting here waiting for the coven to kill us all. You have my blade, mainlander.
Oh, good.
Lovely day for some witch hunting, isn't it? New orders, then? Come, Winston. Looks like we have witchers to fight.
Yeah, and I have these stupid objects to destroy. So what is all this stuff? Implements of ill intent. It looks like some candle... Destroy any trappings of the coven. Okay.
Mainlander, eh?
Nice accent there. There's just nobody around anymore. I wonder where everybody hangs out now. You know, obviously the first week when everybody's questing and leveling up to 120, you see a ton of people. But then, as the expansion goes on, people start to, you know, divert to wherever they're going to hang out, whether that be war fronts, whether that be island expeditions, whether that be PvP. Now, some of that stuff hasn't even started yet. Raids, but my guess is a lot of people are just, you know, chaining dungeons and mythics, trying to gear up as quick as they can. Somebody's over here. There's a dot on my map. Oh, what's up, dude? Well, it was nice talking to you.
It's about time.
That dude's got a deep voice. Wow. Voice acting in this game, this expansion, has been off the chains, and it's really cool to hear everybody really get on board and like it, and Twitter's just been going nuts about the voice acting and the music. And quite frankly, pretty much everything about BFA. Now, there are some things that people don't like. The eye level squish is definitely a hot topic, and I've felt kind of the tail end of what that's like. Because I still don't have very good gear. And it's been pretty hard to get things done in any kind of meaningful way. It's always been sort of a chore. So this person must obviously be in the building, not in the basement. Can I even get in the building? No, I can't. What? So what's in there? Explore the cellar. Well, I was just in there. What did I not explore? Do I have to click on some stuff? There's some candles. There's a bookshelf. So apparently this isn't the cellar I'm supposed to be in? Oh!
Don't get many travelers here. Even Rottencrop.
So, you found us out.
Oh.
You must think think yourself so clever.
Not really, but you weren't here like 3 seconds ago.
Soon your discovery will die with you. Attack my pets!
Why you gotta do this? Explosive rune. It's not on me. It's on my images. Oh, that... Wow. That basically destroyed him. Oh, that was just a... Like a barrel of guts. It wasn't an actual... I thought it was one of those rune things. Okay, so that's taken care of. Yikes. And there's something over here. What is it? Ensign Yorick.
Finest wares and culturas right here.
You are not who I need. I still need one more of these things. So where's this guy? Well, obviously not. Oh, it's further up. Wow. Dude's literally just standing out here with a tent, a stool, and a bow. What's he guarding against up here?
You have my attention. I am gone. So the rumors are true.
They are.
The Embers is reformed. And here I thought their tales were merely some historian's overactive imagination. Thank you for delivering these orders. I shall report to Miss Waycrest at once.
So only one of, or two, I guess, of everybody we talked to, two of the people we talked to, actually believe me. Everybody else thinks I'm full of crap, so that's cool.
Drustvar stands firm.
Turn in all of this stuff.
Glory to House Waycrest.
There's Marshall. Our
enemy's eyes are upon us. Glory to House Waycrest.
That voice sounds like Soldier from Overwatch as well. Give the Inquisitor's regalia to the recruits in Aram's stand. And then I get some stuff. Good.
Words of induction somewhere in the tome. Ooh. Let me see. Ah, here we are. Brothers and sisters. Today, you become the searing fire that burns away the darkness. Today, you become the shining blade that cuts through the wicked.
I'm thinking I'm doing this later.
The beacon of hope against the endless foe. By the authority of House Waycrest, I name you Inquisitors of the Order of Embers.
Well, that's cool. But... Oh, wait. No, it is them. I just have to induct them. So we'll start with you. All right.
How might I help?
Have some gear. You have a feathered hat. Look at this. There's a feathered hat right here. Look. Look at that hat. How come nobody is wearing it?
Say hi, Winston.
You? Are you going to have a... Nope. Okay, how about this guy? Yeah. You've got to have the hat, right? Nope. Aw.
Now, before we depart, I'll need someone to undertake a special task for the Order.
Any I'm guessing that's me.
Marshal?
Captain Cleardorn, excuse me, Inquisitor Cleardorn is as reliable as they come. I'm sure she can handle anything you need her for.
Thank you, sir. What do you require of me, m'lady?
If we wish to defeat the Coven for good, we will need more than silver. We will need fire. Take this recipe for alchemical fire to Master Ashton in Falconhurst. He will know what to make of it.
Yes, ma'am.
So if she gets to do it, what do I do?
The rest of us will need to prepare for the ride to Corlane. Marshal, I understand you have a plan of attack.
Ooh.
Yes. Ride out on the mainlander's command.
Fair winds and following seas.
What is in here? Is it any good? Actually, these are going to become BOE, I think, pretty soon. Wandering Soul, no. Shadow Damage, Fire Blast, no. So neither of these are any good either. When you take damage, heal for two. Wow. That's actually pretty good. I should almost use that. What is my current chest piece? Oh, it's the same thing. Although when stunned, immobilized, or knocked back, you heal for a lot. I think I would rather have the constant heal, so I'm actually going to use these. So let's do this. I'm going to do Scorch. I'm going to heal. It's actually a lot of healing for a cloth. And then get it up to 300. Disenchant that. Perfect. Okay.
Let's drive out the darkness.
Meet with Marshal Reed at Watchman's Rise.
Word is given. Let us ride to Corlaine.
I'm going to go back now and see if I can get the Rhyme Huntress. Is that an actual... Is that a world quest?
Champion, if I may have a word with you.
Oh, do I get to go with you?
Well met, champion.
Meet with Inquisitor Cleardawn at Gol Osiger? Skies above the forest are impassable, so we must travel the roads through Drust. Okay.
Strike true. We've not a moment to waste.
Well, I'm going to waste it. Say there's one group. Let's see if it's still active. Although I can probably solo it. Because heroism is up. Okay, perfect. Here's the mob. Oh, easy. And everybody's here. Good luck right there. Get this ad or ads. There's a couple of, oh, there's three of them. Holy cow. Sweet, it works. So where do I turn this in? Back to where I just was. Awesome. Do I get anything good for it? Small Azurite shard, so not really. Better than nothing, I guess. Oh, I didn't even see this. It's a toy. Prick the target to see if they're a witch in disguise. I'll learn that. Nice. Okay, so here's where I turn this in and just get Azurite. Oh, honored with the Order of Embers. Does that get me anything? No. I guess the only real thing that I need to be concerned with now is... the 7th Legion. Because that will open up the next war campaign. But right now I need to finish Drustfar.
New information.
Pieces of history. Search the ruins for information about the Drust. Dismiss 10 weary spirits.
Farewell.
How do I dismiss you?
Clear for action.
I don't have anything to dismiss you. Ah, what's this?
Clear for action.
Slay 15 skeletons.
Well, if we follow orders, none of those monsters will.
Are you actually going to help? Good. It's more than I can say for most of the NPCs I've encountered this expansion so far. So how do I get rid of, what do I have to do? Released. I guess these aren't weary, these are just militia. Okay, so I see. Whoa. Is that a rare mob? No, it's not. Just a really big dude. There's one. Okay, this is what I was looking for.
Clear for action.
Yeah, we're fine here. Oh, I need to pay attention to the healing. Okay, so he didn't hit me, obviously, because I have my images out. But at some point, I'm going to start taking damage. And it's going to heal for 2k. Which, oh wow. It's 2k every 6 seconds. For some reason, I thought I had a lot less health than that. Whoops. So I think what I got rid of was actually better. That sucks. Oh well.
Underway. Orders.
Get up and keep fighting. Oh. All right. Let's see. So I heal pretty quick, and now I have to wait 6 seconds. It healed me up, and then he just, you know, he hit me again really fast, so it didn't really. Didn't really do anything. Let's see what happens here. I didn't see it heal. Oh, yep, there it is. Impassive Visage. 2K.
Underway.
I didn't even really notice it. So, that's too bad. Because that other one was really good. Hit me. Yeah, so it goes up like a sliver. And it's every 6 seconds. Yeah, I screwed up. RIP. Seven more of these guys, and wow, I'm gonna. Seven more of both, actually. I wonder what. I should almost make a cooldown that lets me know when I'm gonna get healed again, but it's such an insignificant amount that it doesn't really matter. Like, it literally doesn't matter at all.
Orders.
Get up. Okay, 5 of 10. Wow. All right, let's heal up. There's a guy all by himself. Ooh, I still need 5 more spirits. Three more and 4 more. Well, I guess 2 more after this. Ooh, can I sneak and get this one?
Aye.
Yep.
Orders.
That makes it easy. I'm gonna grab this one right here. Man, if only it was this easy all the time. That'd be awesome. But I got a lot of procs. Oh, my pyroblast, like, did next to nothing. That's insane. Firelocks. Oh, I think I finished a chapter, didn't I? Yeah, I did. So all I have left is break on through, storming the manor, clear victory, fighting with fire, stick it to them. Well, maybe they're like really short. That would be awesome. Because I really want to get into the Siege of Borealis. I'll be able to find a group to do it. I got a couple buddies that said they would take me with them. But I do have to get some gear, because my gear is pitiful. Like, I can't even do heroic dungeons yet.
We shall drive back the darkness. Fair winds and following seas.
What is this? First carved... Oh, I forgot to do this. Okay, now what?
It seems as if the Kul'tirans and the Steeler...
Oh!
Civilians? Sailors and some farmers? Wait. This depicts one of the early Kul'tiran settlements. One of the lost settlements. When we landed here, we tried peace. But the Drust went to war immediately. Only a few tolerated new neighbors. But this... They've glorified the slaughter. The Kul'tirans don't even have weapons.
Okay, so the Drust are bad people. We knew that already. I'm going to invis out. Oh, I'm not in combat. Never mind.
It's a victory over another Kul'tiran settlement. The large figure in the center is their legendary leader, I think. Interesting that we don't see any of their constructs taking the field.
Wow. Not as gruesome as the little gnome we got... We saw get, like, completely destroyed by that prince. Where was that? Was that in Vol'dun? I think it was in Vol'dun. He literally just picked him up and spiked him, and he, like, immediately turned into a skeleton. We're gonna need images for this. Is she doing any damage? I don't think she's doing, like, any damage at all. All right, let's see what other massacre happened.
Ha! And here we are, fighting back. Even oh. Their leader is withdrawing from the field.
Oh, wow. They fought back. Is that it? No more story? Okay, to the next one. So they fought back. Well, apparently, yeah, because the Drust are in full retreat. They're really not around that much.
This is clearly Gorak Tull, their greatest leader.
Oh.
He is leading a ritual to create the stone constructs. The constructs began to take the field. He'd run out of living warriors, so he created a new army. But what empowered the stones? Interesting.
N'Zoth.
He hadn't realized the constructs came later as part of his desperation to win.
I'm guessing N'Zoth. I know I'm wrong, but... If it was N'Zoth, it'd be all tentacly and old god whatnot. Is that guy gonna make it all the way here? Oh, he didn't. Wow, evading actually worked on Battle for Azeroth for once.
This isn't Drust. It's a Kul'tiran carving over a Drust monolith. That's Lord Aram Waycrest when he was Ooh. Just a colonel leading the final assault. And there, that is Gorak Tull being stabbed by Waycrest. Histories of this event always say Lord Aram killed Gorak Tull, and his army fell thereafter. But here you can see all his constructs shattering as he is stabbed and his power broken. There was some connection. Stand strong.
Investigate the ice cavern.
Remain steadfast.
Okay, I'm gonna go pick, turn in that other quest first. So, I've said it once, I'll say it a million times. The writing in, really? The writing in this expansion has just been unbelievable. I mean, it's so good. I'm actually glad that I'm going really slow and reading all the quests and taking in all of the story, because it's so worth it just to hear it all and see it all. Okay, there it is right there. Image is out. But anyway, the books, the cinematics, the Warbringer series, the novellas, just everything has been just so well done. The production on this expansion is insane. And I guess that's why news like today makes total sense. I totally forgot to talk about it earlier. Blizzard released a few numbers that Battle for Azeroth is the largest day one purchase of an expansion in the entire game's history, of something like 3.4 million copies. I mean, that's an insane number. Insane number.
Make Aram Waycrest a lord for his victory here.
All right, how do I get to this cave? Looks like it's up. Maybe not. Oof. Okay, so it's... Okay, there's the entrance. Let's jump down here. Let's explore this cave. Oh, here we go. Nothing around. All right, let's do this.
Another steel. This one also shows Goruktal. It is after the battle, but Tal isn't shown dead. Wounded and broken, but
I can't see
dead.
It.
Goruktal did not survive. Witnesses wrote of his defeat.
Your ancestors were fools.
Oh, he's alive.
As are you.
Where is he?
The cult here in plague will be cleansed.
I'm bugged out. I can't see anything.
We'll retake our lands. But you will not live to see that day. Arise, guardian, and slay these trespassers.
Oh, he's only got like 40% health. Heroism and being a mage just makes stuff like this really easy. I love it. A BOE? Oh, it's a crossbow.
Might I help?
You can help by giving me something I need that's preferably an upgrade. Like, I'll try a ring. Let's pray for an upgrade. Pray for an upgrade. No. But it does have a ton of critical strike. And it's crazy. I actually want the versatility because of how much I just get destroyed. Meet Inquisitor Clear Dawn outside of Falconhurst. Okay.
Fair winds.
And I did complete another chapter. Oh. That it? Okay. 6 of 10 chapters. We're getting close. This is probably my third favorite zone that I've done. I'm gonna cheese this. My favorite is still Stormsong Valley. By a huge margin. I mean, it's not even close. Oh, there's a quest down there. No, do I want to do it? I'll go back and do it later. Rare. Might have to go do him. Does he drop anything I need? Maybe. Well, this actually got me to where I needed to go. It kind of got me where I needed to go. I'm going to invis out of this. I have to remember to go back to right around that hill. Because there was a quest available. And I jumped over it. Yeah, I'm right here. I see you. Kill 15 Briarwood creatures and witches. Okay.
I'll help reinforce the village's defenses.
Didn't get many travelers here.
Destroy 8 binding runes.
Cursed.
Cursed. This land is cursed, he said. Okay. So tomorrow, thankfully, the finale of the Night Elf Priest hitting level 60 is going up on YouTube. It's pretty fun. It happened so long ago, but it was fun. You know, I lost a couple weeks here and there, and then obviously with BFA being released, I didn't have time to render any new videos or post any new things. And there's been a ton of music that I've been posting, so it's been busy. It's been really busy. I need to find these runes. Oh, those. Okay. Got it. You guys should be able to handle him. I'm gonna go do all these runes. There's 6 right here. Oh wow.
You mind
oh.
Your business,
never mind. That's just 1. Rip. Ooh. So this music is in the opening credits. I don't want to attack him. I have a pat, and there's 2 there. I always like hearing the music that is in the main title in the game. It's cool. I actually need the appearance. I'm gonna heal up. I'm going to check the auction house tonight once I'm done questing and see if BOEs went down in price at all and maybe finally buy 1 or 2 or 3. I could even buy like the 3 10s that go for nothing. You can get 3 10s for like 10k. I just haven't done that because I was under the impression that I was going to very quickly replace those. So why would I want to just, you know, buy a bunch of them? This is taking a while. I wish there were more of those that weren't guarded by a mob so that I wouldn't have to kill so many. The other cool thing about hearing this in game as opposed to the main screen is you can hear the entire version of it, which is pretty cool. Is there someone behind me? No, it's just flame.
Mainlander, eh? You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
More runes, more runes, more runes. Okay, there's 1. 4 more and 3 more, so it pretty much is going to even out, so that's good. Oh wow, get wrecked. There's the last one I need over there. But I still need 1 more binding runes after I get these 2 here. Is that a rare? No, it's just a random 120 that looks like he's an elite that could completely destroy me. Tread carefully here. Is he gonna pat back? Take full advantage of combustion while I got it. Alright. So I can get these last two groups. And that is the quest. Where do I turn this in? I gotta go back. Oh no, they moved up here. Oh, so I immediately phased. That's kinda cool. I like when stuff like that happens. Where you completely phase into a new version of where you are. Oh, I'm getting attacked. Holy cow.
Strike true. We shall drive back the darkness.
What the hell? Why aren't there guards attacking him? Oh, tab target. Probably not a good idea to use tab target here. Wow, I might not survive this. Like, literally, I'm not going to survive this. I can heal up once he does a killing blow. Okay, there's the killing blow. Are they dead? Yes, good. All right, let's heal up. Wow, that was close. I have no idea why they were just standing there not being attacked by any of the NPCs. That's so dumb. All right, what next? Defend the barricades from attack. Oh, perfect. Of course. Now I get a quest to do that. Waiting. Oh, do I have to? Yep.
Farewell.
Last time I did one of these, I got destroyed because I didn't know how many mobs were actually going to spawn. And I blew everything way too soon. So I'm going to have Hero for the last wave, which is good. And there's a bunch of NPCs that are actually going to help. Unlike last time, I think that was when Lucille Waycrest had just come in off the gallows. That we had to do the, like, three or four different waves of people. Oh. Ooh. Oh, he's not elite. But he's got a 200k health. Oh, we can take him. Backpedal like a noob. I'm gonna get out images for this. He's got way more health. Or he's going down way slower than what his health pool made me think. When I saw 200k health, I'm like, oh, that shouldn't be too bad. I got 100k. But no, he's going down super slow. Can't interrupt it or stun him, so. Just gotta kill him. Wow. Oh, who's that? Sister Noella Briarwood. Okay. Oh, and now you guys want to, like, kill me. Just coming out of nowhere. That's great. That's terrific. No idea where those guys came from. Oh, they're back.
Well met, champion.
Yeah, well met. Upgrade? No. This is an upgrade. I'm going to take it in prayer for... Come on, rare, 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 rare. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No rare, but it's still an upgrade over what I had. Good God. All I want to do is turn in the quest and see the gear I get. I'm sick of being attacked by these mobs that just do not go away. Even after you kill them, they just immediately come back. And they drop no loot. Even better. Okay. Still 289, because all of my gear sucks. Any of this any good? No. Seriously, what the hell? Can you just please leave me alone? I really just want to play the game. Okay, I'm going to get out of here before I get attacked again. Where do I have to go? I have to go in here. I have to go up there. Okay. Oh, there's a flight path down there. I gotta get it. Oh, I didn't see you. You just match in with the wooden post. Oh, crap. I'm just gonna blow Hero, because I didn't know she was that close to pull aggro. I can interrupt her once more, and then I'm just kind of SOL. And all of my images are now dead already. Holy cow. What? Cauterize. Where's Cauterize? It wasn't on cooldown? What? Okay, whatever. I can kill her. She's easy. I'm just gonna have to, like, res out a little further than normal. I'm stuck on a wooden pole. Like, even when I would strafe, it wouldn't strafe. Okay. Let's go right here. I do like the music in this zone. It's kind of hectic, and it's pretty cool. All right, we got full health. We got everything we need. 20 more seconds for mirror images. I don't have Hero. I have no way to LOS pull her. Just gonna wait for mirror images and combustion. All right, there we go. Oh, come on. Come on. That was worth a try. Oh, there's some good procs. Line of sight? Come on. ~50%. Can I line of sight her? Oh my god! Okay, it works. Perfect. Oh no, I got trapped! What? What is this nonsense? Look at this! What? Broken gameplay. Okay, this'll work. Alright, stay away from me. Can I range it? I can't do anything to it. Wow, okay. That one I can line of sight, so that's good. Okay, I'll get half of my health back. And she's dead.
I was promised power.
It's hard to do this as a mage, damn. I like the challenge, though. I really do. It's fun. Wait, what's going on here? Okay, now what? I turn it in down below. That's just an herb. Just jump over everything.
Don't get many travelers here.
Nice. Seems to be a lot of. Ooh.
Be sure to keep those watchfires going. Call out if you need more fuel. We We could use your help here in Drastvar.
Okay, well, I'm here.
You're looking for Ashton? Walk with me. I haven't seen him, but I did see his apprentice. We cannot thank you enough for showing up when you did, Lieutenant.
My title is Inquisitor now, Mayor. Lady Lucille has reforged the Order of Embers to combat these witches.
Oh, she's an Inquisitor. That must be important.
She has. I thought they were just a legend.
They were real. They are real. Lady Lucille is determined to take back our lands and our people.
If she does that, she'll have my full support.
Don't worry, everybody. It's fine. It's all fine. All this fire, it's all fine. Okay.
I hope you're ready to work. Farewell.
What?
Good luck.
Oh, it's you.
You want my assistance, I imagine?
Find Master Ashton.
The attack
okay.
in Falconhurst was fierce. I hope Master Ashton is still alive.
If anyone could survive, it's him. I'm going to check the lab's gardens, Inquisitor.
Okay, I'm going to go back down and pick up all those quests. All right, what do we got? Oh, another suggested players 3. I like those. It's fun to solo them. Oh, no. Not more kid stuff. Oh. Retrieve Lord Sharptooth. Okay. There's a lot of things you have to do for kids in this zone. I don't know how I feel about that. So, you must be inside? No? Oh wow, there's mobs all over the place. Okay, so I'm gonna evade him and then start over. He must be in a cellar or something. Because he's gray. Really? I'm still in combat? Is there a cellar somewhere? Yep, right there. Okay. Let's go around the back and grab that quest. That was weird. I fire blasted twice and I didn't get fire blast. My timing must have been off or something. That's weird. God, there's so many people here. I wouldn't mind if I had to kill him for a quest, but I don't. Unless I missed one. That would suck. Not because I'm getting extra XP, I'm 120, so it doesn't matter, but it just wastes time. I'm gonna heal up again. Oh my god. This is nuts. There's gotta be a quest to kill these guys. I can't believe it's making me fight this many just to get in. That's nuts. It's maddening. It did it again. I didn't get credit for the double crit. Oh well. Is that a respawn? Oh no. God, there's so many mobs. That's what, the fifth one that I've had to kill just to get here? That one's underground, even though it looks like he's right in my face. I'm gonna get in a little bit and then eat. But damn. This better be the right way to go. Oh, yep, there you are. Can I interrupt that? Let's wait and see here. Nope. He is messing up my images, like, big time. Like, am I gonna be able to survive this with my no gear? Ooh, I can avoid the slam though, so that's good. That was a lucky three pyroblast in a row. Like, legitimately lucky. Please no respawns. Okay, good. Where is the next thing I gotta do? Over there. I'm gonna go back around. He's in combat, so it's right there. I wonder if there's supposed to be more of these guys fighting the invaders so that you can pass through here a lot easier. Oh, nice combo. Holy shit.
Stand back. I have alchemy, and I know how to use it.
At ease, Master Ashton. Really? We're friendly.
Well, don't you both look dangerous. Ha, is the attack over then?
No, it's not. Look, turn around. Help. Idiot. Man.
What challenges await us today, friend? Until next time, friend.
Okay, there we go. Jeez. Use the frost breath potion to put out the fires. Okay.
The town is in good hands.
Oh, hold on one second.
Would you kindly explain what is going on?
Master Ashton, we have been sent by Lady Lucille Waycrest to find you.
So I gathered. But why me?
Lady Lucille has reforged the Order of Embers, using ancient texts as our guide. We will fight these witches as we once battled the Drust. She found an alchemical recipe that was effective in the past. She requests that you attempt to recreate the formula.
Lady Lucille thinks it might be useful, I assume? Well, let's see it.
Yes, let's see it.
A remarkable formulation. Very flammable.
Inquisitor,
it would be my distinct pleasure to assist you and the Lady Lucille in this task.
I am very glad to hear that, Master Ashton.
You put out those fires and I'll set up what we need in the lab.
Our champion will assist you in whatever you might need, Master. I will go see if I can't help Mayor Royston.
She looks really familiar. Weird. Okay, so now I literally just have to put out fires, except that quest over there. Oh god, is that the quest that I was worried that I missed before? Let's see.
Hello there.
Building defenses. Oh, collect lumber. Good. That was not it. Ooh, nice. Oh, these guys are still dead. Good, I don't have to kill him again. I hope I'm getting close to finishing the seventh chapter. I really do. Because I really, really want to do the Siege of Boralus. Oh, I have to stay motionless while I do it, and then I can run. Okay. Like a little baby fire. It's gonna be a pretty big culture shock when Classic comes out and all of the quality of life things are gone that people are so used to. Myself included, for that matter. The one good thing is I kind of know what to expect. So that helps. Where did you come from? How many fires? 6 more. Lumber, lumber, lumber. Any back here? Oh, there's some all the way down there. Just the one? Oh, and some more fires. Good. Oh, there's 2. Are they burning corpses? Oh, that's probably a fire I don't want to put out. Ugh. Smart. I literally just need one piece of lumber. There it is. And of course, it's surrounded by hostile. Oh, I'm going to use that one. Two more fires. Actually, I gotta place defenses. I'll do that since I'm up here. Am I gonna get aggro from these guys? I'm gonna go grab those that one fire. Or actually, 2 fires I need. I'm actually not gonna do those. They're surrounded. Well, I don't have a choice. So never mind. I hope that counts as 2. That one over there might count. It's weird that they have the exact number of fires you need to complete the quest. Alright, good. Wait, what? You turn it in over here? Okay.
It's a fine day for a little applied alchemy.
A weapon of old. Help Master Ashton create the liquid fire potion. Okay. All right. How do we do this? I'm ready. Now carefully add in some of the heart bloom. Heart bloom. Heart bloom. Heart bloom. There it is. Give it some kick. Salt pepper. Got it. Sulfur. I'm guessing volatile sap. Oh no, salt pepper. Some more salt pepper. I actually have done some alchemy before. What do we need? How much of this stuff do we need? We just did it. Use against those monstrous wooden creatures. Ooh.
It's a fine day for a little
do we get revenge here? Test the liquid fire flask on 3 briarwood. All right.
Measure twice, pour once.
This will be revenge for the burning of Taldrassil and what they did to all like the giant protectors who were like literally just big trees running around on fire. All right. So need these guys right here. Hey, what's up? Here. Have some of this. Delicious. Oh. So it doesn't kill you. Yikes. Well, this is awkward. There's a treasure up there. Up there or? I can't tell. Oh yeah, it's right there. They make such a sad sound when they die. That's okay, though. So he's burning and stunned. I am... can stun him, and then I'll just scorch away. Mage OP. Even though I almost died. Alright, what's in here? War resources? Yep. I should heal up. Oh, let me try one thing quick. Hold on. Okay. Grab that herb. I need one more of these huge bulwarks. Oh, there it is. Siren Sting. There we go. I'll just start attacking him now. Finish him off. Okay. That is that. What quest haven't I done yet? Oh, wanted the Crimson Cutthroats.
Try my best to fight them off.
Are you dead?
Stand strong.
Wait.
They came from the woods. We fought. Master Ashton shoved me aside and they took him. We have to get him back.
They took him.
It worries me when you show up.
290? That's an upgrade. This is not. All right, come on.
You probably have things you should be visiting.
Nope. It's an upgrade though, over my 286. I'm literally taking every single bit of eye level I can get from quest rewards.
We shall drive back the
oh, I got another a chapter. Meet Inquisitor Cleardawn in the Crimson Strike Forest.
True. Martin, are you well enough to travel?
I suppose I.
I'm gonna do this quick.
Champion. We shall ride ahead and try to locate Master Ashton. Meet us okay. In the Crimson Forest.
Yeah, great. I'm going to go backwards and do this first. Is he going to invite me? Doesn't look like it. So is it up here, or is it down in like a cave or something? I can't tell if that's a cave or not. Wait. Okay, that's a rare. But I'm looking for the quest guy. Hello? Yeah, so it must be down. Let me see if I can kill this rare since I'm up here. Might as well. Oh, perfect timing. What is that? A Tauren Shaman. I'm rooted. Ooh, I thought I turned around. I actually 360. Yeek. We got this, dude. Don't give up. So I can't interrupt grenades, that's pretty obvious. I could use combustion, but he's almost dead. And I got this little horde friend with me. Oh, and an alliance guy. Oh no, that's just my images. I'm stupid.
Outstanding.
Really? That's it? A tiny Azurite splinter. Thanks for nothing. Like, literally nothing. I'm gonna jump down. There's nothing there. There's nothing there. I don't know where this quest is. Like, literally no idea. Oh, is that a cave up there? Oh, another rare. I'm not prepared for this. I'm just gonna invis out. And declined. Awesome. Back. Start group. What is this called? Wanted. Actually, no, I can do it this way. Oh. Please accept. Please accept. Please accept. Please. Sweet. All right, where are they? Oh, there is a cave. It's right there. Tricky. All right, so this will be easy. Good, thank God. And Hero's up, so I can blow Hero as well. This will be so easy. God, I can solo this guy. I'm glad I looked when I did, because these guys literally just started the quest and we all got credit for all three. I will now leave group. Sweet. I like when that happens. I like when everybody just comes together to quickly do a quest. I'll get that rare later. I don't need him. Too much other stuff to do. Like, continue on questing.
Do you have scurvy?
I don't have scurvy, but I have that thing you wanted me to do. And there you go. You're welcome, by the way. You're welcome. Wasn't there a quest in here? Oh, it must be upstairs. No, it's definitely not upstairs. I don't know where it is. Is there a cellar? No? I'm really confused. Who am I supposed to turn this into? Alicia Darkwater. Well, that was you, isn't it? Yeah.
Keep your distance, Mainlander.
Well, I want... I'm confused. Wary of unfamiliar faces. So... okay. Let me turn in this other quest. Now, who is this? It's... Building Defenses... Viviana Swiles. Whatever her name is. I don't know where she is. Let me target her. Oh, she's right here, but that's the flight path. I can't. Make building defenses. So that question mark has to be wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. Is it really this one up here? It is. Oh, look, it was wrong. That's awesome. Okay, 286, 286. So let's hope for a rare upgrade. Oh. It was worth the try. Okay, now what? Is that it? Into the Crimson Wood, the road to Corlane. Yeah, that's it. Let's get back up on the path and get over there. Ah. Oh, did I finish a chapter? I did. I'm 7 of 10.
Ooh.
There's not that... I don't have that much left in the zone. I wonder if I can get it done. If I have to go long, maybe I'll go long.
The citizens of Drustvar are under attack from the Coven's forces. Drive the witches back.
What do I have to do here? 51576. You, go away. Ooh, it worked. It actually worked. So I phased in. So where's my group? What does this do exactly? Throw liquid fire. Oh, this is what I was testing before. Okay. That's easy enough. How much damage? Burns over time. Not bad. Oh, this is a grindy one. It's not a percentage. You have to kill 10 and free 10. I don't like those because they take a long time. Oh, let me get over there. Please let me get over there. Leech as much as I can from these guys. Whew. So that's one way to do world quests. There are people that literally just join a group and then AFK because it works. So they're freeing villagers. That's good. I need to kill two more forces. Burn him and stun him. The Q&A was today with Ian and Lore. And they talked about a lot of different things, one of which is breaking World Group Quest Finder and all that nonsense. I'm actually kind of annoyed that they keep doing it.
On behalf of my people, thank you.
And leave group. What did I get for that? I gotta go look. Actually, first, I need to get out of here alive. Urgh. Reputation Order of Embers by 83. And War Resources. That is not a whole lot. It's going to take a long time and a lot of world quests to level up reputations if you get 83. Oof. That's brutal.
Alright!
Where is the question mark? Papa Heels, thank you for following. I hope that's in real time. My alerts were a little bugged before. But if I missed you, I apologize. If you're here, still here, thanks for being here.
New information.
The woods are crawling with witches, yada, 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 yada. Take a key from a Hexwood binder and free Master Ashton. Okay, I'll do that. But, ooh, there's another quest.
No.
Four organic matter samples and three bags of reagents.
Much to do. Right. Much to do.
I need to quick get a drink of water. Give me 2 seconds. All right, I got my water. All is right in the world. It's about a minute off. Oh yeah, sorry about that. I think before it was like a half hour off. I think I had my alerts off for some reason. So sorry I missed it in real time. But thanks for being here. Thanks for following.
Hey, let me out of here.
Yeah, it's you have a quest. Okay, what do you got?
My blade is ready.
This is your first time here. I do a lot of World of Warcraft, almost solely. I was a Masters in Overwatch. I gave it up because I can't stand the game anymore. Hold up, why can't I get you out? And what I do now is I do a bunch of playthroughs, play a bunch of different characters, and obviously now I'm doing Battle for Azeroth. And then once Classic comes out, I'm probably going to switch to 90% playing Classic over Live. And I post all of this stuff to YouTube in series, and then I also have a huge database of Blizzard music on YouTube. This is Shadow Song. My main account that I've had since pretty much the beginning of Warcraft, you know, 12, 13 years ago, has been on Shadow Song. My playthrough series are on US Thrall and US... What's the other one? Dalaran. Dalaran and Thrall are where I do my playthroughs. Shadow Song, it used to be a super huge realm. Like back in Classic towards the end and in Burning Crusade, there was literally almost an hour queue time. Like on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. It was insane. So basically on our raid nights, there was an hour long queue. But it has since died down. It's a pretty dead realm now. But with CRZ, with sharding, and with everything else they've done in the game, it's... you don't really notice it. Or at least I don't. Classic is way overrated. I think it's going to be overrated for a lot of people. I think you're absolutely right. For a player like me, I'm going to play it pretty heavily. My favorite point in the game was actually the Burning Crusade, not Classic. But I'm looking forward to leveling up to 60 and playing for quite a while. I think a lot of people, and I'm not the first person to say this, a lot of other people have said it as well. I think that probably 80%, 75% of people that start a Classic character will quit inside the first 2-3 months. They probably won't even hit level 60. I think they're really releasing it for those people that are going to play it hardcore for a long time. I will play Classic for a while, probably a long time, but I will always revert to Live. I'm never going to quit Live. I mean, even if they did a Burning Crusade server, I wouldn't quit Live for Burning Crusade. The main game, the evolution of the story is still awesome and still fun, and I don't see any reason to give that up to go back and play a version of the game that at some point has to end, because there's only so much you can do before you're basically done. I didn't even look at this. Wicker Charm. Charm's a construct. That's not a construct. I haven't been paying attention at all to what I'm supposed to be doing on these quests. I've just been killing things that have been spawning around me. I don't want to get feared into anybody. You've been playing since 05? What you say is not wrong, and it's weird. For a mage right now, like, I've been going super duper slow with questing. Because I post all of these to YouTube, and I wanted to do a series on it. That's why I didn't rush all of the quests, which is why I'm still doing them. And my eye level right now is 289, and when I take on two people, I feel like I'm just about clinging on to life. At certain times, it almost feels like Classic. One thing that I remember about Classic that I think most people forget is that for a caster, you basically could kill one mob at a time before you were completely out of mana and had to sit. You literally had to sit and drink after every single mob. Every single one. I don't know where this thing is. Must be up top. See if I can, like, avoid all this stuff. Nope, it is not up top. Oh, that's what it was. I had to give her gear. Try leveling a warrior. I never leveled a warrior in Classic. One of my best friends did, and he always complained about it. He said it was the most miserable experience ever. But he loved playing it at max level. I'm just gonna hero to stay alive. This is the product of really bad eye level. And doing 3-4 guys at the same time. Let me heal up. But Classic, it is gonna shock a lot of people. It really is. For people that have never played it, who have literally no idea what to expect other than what they may have experienced on a private server, which isn't even a good gauge of what Classic was, because private server's numbers are off, the damages are off, the patrols are off. I mean, everything is custom scripted. It's not a real true Blizz-like experience. They're probably going to be annoyed with the fact that there's really nothing in the game to help you do anything. I mean, literally at all. That was close. Yeah, that's kind of what it's like when you're undergeared right now in BFA in item level. If you get about 3 people at the same time, it gets really close. What'd she say?
I'm sorry, I can't stay. Don't worry, they won't get me twice.
But for a mage, I've been basically maining a mage since I very first started playing WoW. And there's a lot of tricks you can do to, you know, you can get all the way to almost dead and still survive with cauterize, ice block, and viz, you know, all the things that you have to stay alive. But yeah, it does get close. Oh, this thing has a cooldown? Ugh. I gotta wait 10 seconds. I just hope my guys don't actually kill him. You're leveling Mist. I don't envy that. I really don't. The thing that I'm gonna level next is a Horde Shadow Priest, who's now 110. And I've heard that it's awful. Because I heard Shadow Priests just suck for leveling. So I do not know what to expect there. For Shadow Priests, I don't have any of the survivability that I have on my mage, except that I have Shadow Meld if I need it, and I can heal myself if I really get screwed. But Shadow Priests run out of mana like instantaneously, so it's really not that good. But mages can just do it. Oh, shoot. Like I was about to say, mages can do a ton of burst damage. I didn't actually mean to kill that mob. So I need one more organic matter. I wish I could. You can take on 4 to 5 mobs on a Shadow Priest or on your monk. So that was not for the quest. I killed the one that I needed for the quest. Here we go. But in terms of Classic, out of all my BlizzCon moments, like literally every single one, the announcement of Classic, which took me completely by surprise, is my best memory of BlizzCon so far. We'll see what happens this year. I think they're probably going to do something with Diablo. I don't think that's any big secret. Just a matter of what. Why is your name? Do you drop the bag of reagents? You must. Oh, you do. Good. But BlizzCon this year is going to be very weird. There's no new WoW expansion to announce. Though they're probably going to do something with patch, probably, what, 8.2? Because we'll probably know a lot about 8.1 by November. So it'll probably be, this is what's coming in 8.2. Probably going to be some stuff with Diablo. I'm sure there's going to be like a new Overwatch map or something, but huge announcements for World of Warcraft? Probably not that much, unfortunately. Oh, finally, an upgrade. And that's the other thing I do. I'm trying, I do a lot of old world appearance gathering. I've been doing it for quite a while. Give the mug to Master Ashton.
It's a fine day for a little applied alchemy.
Only game you play as well? It's Ashton, the main game us? That I play. I'd say 90% of my time is playing WoW.
Thank you, Martin.
But I do a lot of console gaming. Or not a lot. In my spare time, I do console gaming.
Shall we get started?
But,
fair winds to
you. You know, I gave up Diablo 2 for World of Warcraft, and I basically never looked back. I've missed out on a lot of games since WoW was first released because I was so busy. Master like, for the first Ashton, 3 or 4 years, I basically didn't play anything at all other than WoW.
Martin and I shall stay.
Fantastic.
There seem to be a great deal of activity at the ruins near the giant tree.
Then we shall meet our friend there. Good luck, champion. Stay close, gentlemen. And we'll
okay.
sneak through the witch's lines.
The witches spoke of a grand Ooh. Right to call forth their master.
Their
master. Can I stealth with you, or do I just have to, like, go out on my own?
Grants them power. I have heard his rage.
A 302 pirate?
Their master hates the culture
nice.
With every fiber of his being. Even the witches are mere pawns in his bid to return to our realm, based on what I overheard while...
Am I stealth with you? I can't tell.
This entity is connected to the Drust.
Not just any Drust. Their leader, I would wager. The being Aaron Waycrest fought against in ages past.
A millennia-old spirit bent on vengeance who wants to...
Oh, come on, really?
He must stop this...
Is this bugged? I think this is bugged. Like, why wouldn't I be stealth with them to see what the quest is? And oh, I'm RP walking. I was wondering what was going on. My favorite transmog, although I'm not using it right now because I get gear so often, is Dungeon Set 2, the Tier 0.5 set for mages. That's what I use for my main transmog. I've been using it for quite a while, and I really, really like it. Oh, a treasure. Please give me something good. And by good, I don't mean like 10 artifact power. There's no evade range in this game anymore. It's like they follow you all over the place. It's so nuts. Oh, you just did this series? It's been pretty fun. It seems a little buggy at times. But wait, did I actually loot it? Wait, it disappeared. Okay, well, I don't see anything in my... I loot 97 silver, 2 gold. Well, maybe I did, I don't know.
How might I help?
Stopping the grand rite and which way out? Destroy the ritual foci. And free 10 captive villagers.
And following seas, stand strong. Strike true.
What challenges await us today, friend?
Kill a bunch of people and control the situation by 5 control charms. Okay. This stuff I did not do on beta. And I'm still 7 of 10, so I gotta be getting close to 8 of 10. I basically stopped right around this point when I was on beta a long time ago. I didn't get credit for him, did I? Do I need him? Doesn't look like it. Coattails. So basically just run around and free everybody that you can find. Okay, that's easy enough. I should really turn on nameplates so I can see what's going on. So I have 2 stuns, a frost nova, and an interrupt. They burn for 2% of their health. But I'm not really seeing a whole lot. I'm going the wrong way, that's why. It's just so weird having my main spells not really feel like they do a lot of damage. Oh, I do have to get these. They drop the control charms. I doubt it, but you can try, I guess. So I've just basically locked him out of everything. At the very least, I hope that I can get through all of Drustvar tonight, depending on how long it takes, so that I can do Siege of Boralus tomorrow night. And finally see the damn cinematic that I've been waiting forever to see. It's been driving me mad. Alright, there's a circle up there, so I'm gonna go do whatever that is. Oh, it must be killing the matrons. Oh, one thing that... Whoa! What?! So four of them just, like, randomly spawned on top of me. That was so weird. Or is that what happens when you open a cage? It didn't happen the first two times. Let's find out.
Didn't get many travelers here.
No, that was just three guys that just spawned on top of me for no reason. Well, that's been convenient. Which effigy? And there's one right above me. Let's go grab it. Haunting Servitor. Don't need him for a quest. Wait, where did you come from? It's so weird. I swear to God, stuff just, like, spawns out of nowhere. I don't see it when I run through, and then they're just all over me. It's so bizarre. Two mobs. That's enough to make death very, very close. If I didn't have mirror images, it would have been nuts. I could have let them kill me, so cauterize proc'd, and then ice block when I get half health, but still. The zone scaling, that's been fine. But the item level scaling, that's really, I think, just screwed so much up. Because I don't think it's uniform across the board, and I think it really hurts undergeared players. I've actually heard that there's people taking off gear so that they can survive more. Nice name, what's up?
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
Where are these matrons? Inflict 9 nature damage to all targets within 5 yards of in... Okay. I'm gonna get that on my bar, and then basically just look for matrons. I haven't seen any yet. Weird. Let me use this on him and see what it does. Not a whole lot. Go figure. So I need one more control charm, and I need to find some matrons. I still don't know where they are. Oh, they're much further east. Okay. Let me make my way... Actually, I'm gonna pull this guy back here. Oh, for God's sakes. Actually, I can use both of these, can't I? Yeah, I can. Oh, sweet. So with only the northwest part of Drustfar done, I gotta believe I'm getting close to 8 of 10 chapters complete. Alright, there's the control charms. Now I gotta go all the way over to the matrons. Oh, that looks promising up there. Oh yeah, there they are. Hopefully I can do them one at a time, but I need to evade these guys first. So that I can heal up. Evading in this expansion has been almost... Really? You just appeared next to me. What? Where are all three of you guys coming from? That is so nuts. At least Invis is up. I mean, they literally just appeared behind me out of nowhere. Sweet. Respawn rates. Love it. Is there anybody around here? No. That was close. So can I do them one at a time or not? Let's find out. 120 elite.
This place belongs to our master.
I got two of them. Let's do this here. Oh yeah, that weakens them a ton. Where's the third? Oh, the third is here. Really easy with heroism. Is that all of them? That's all of them. Okay, so this has got to give me 8 of 10, right? I'm turning on this so I can see how many mobs there are. God, this is so dense. Time to outrun all of these guys. Dazed? Really? I'm dazed? How is that still a thing in this game? How are you dazing me again? I'm being chain dazed. There. Alright, let's turn this in and see what we get. 290, is that an upgrade? Oh, it is! Sweet! Get rid of my 273, that should put me up to 291, and it did. Awesome.
Remember, measure twice, pour once.
Well met, champion.
Confront Gorok Tull. That guy we thought was dead, who's actually not dead. That's hilarious. Alright, that's enough health. Let's go kill this guy. Where is he? Oh, is he in there? He must be.
There,
what?
The door, in the tree.
Is no one going to mention that massive wicker golem? Because I feel it should be mentioned.
Well, oh, cutscene. Look at that ugly gear. I look like a magician. Or a clown. Actually, a magician clown. That's what I look like. Oh, hey, buddy. Are you people with me? Wait, where did my team go? Okay, there they are. Thank God. Let's do this. Oh, does it work on him? It does, and it stuns him, so it's an interrupt. Oh, it's once every 30 seconds. Oh, all of my stuff is wearing off here. So you two are doing nothing. That's very unhelpful.
Enough! Interlopers! You meddle in affairs beyond your ken.
Okay.
You cannot stop me from reclaiming what is mine!
You kind of just did. Really, that's it? Escape the chamber. Doesn't really feel like I'm in any sort of danger. Escape the chamber by calmly leaving. Okay, well, we did that. Oh. Oh.
How might I help?
Use the Crimsonwood Demolisher to destroy witch forces in Crimson Forest.
Charm out of the others we acquired. Use it on the demolisher.
We'll ride that monster out of here.
Take control of a Crimsonwood demolisher. Okay.
Destroy them. Come on.
Let me get this on my action bar. Where's the thing that I have to control? Oh, right there. So this makes me go fast. Oh, northwest of here. Damn. Before
we go. We should take advantage of the situation and lay waste to their army.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do exactly that.
This is there insane. Is a certain satisfaction so in using the Coven's own weapon against them.
I do quite enjoy its earth-shaking
stuff. Not bad. I like this kind of stuff. Gnarled Hulk. Let's see what you got on me. You've got nothing on me. ¿35% only? Wow. Oh, there's a ton of guys up here. Okay, I'm fine. You ran downstairs? No worries. You would think it would go faster than this. OBS settings, those can be a pain in the ass. My settings? It kind of depends on what you're looking to do. If you're just looking to stream, all you want to really do is, if you have a really, really good CPU and you're not running a high CPU intensive game, just run it on x264. Oh, hold on.
Is it almost over? Please tell
me. Alright, let's start heading towards the bridge. If you don't have a good CPU and you're playing a heavy CPU game, I would do NVEC settings. But that's if you want to do advanced. You can do simple, and that'll be more than enough to tide you over. I can't attack him anymore. What the hell? Bitch, I'm going the wrong way. I am. I should go down. Oh no, I made it. I was going the right way. Oh, your console? I have no idea about console streaming and what settings to use. Sorry, man. If I knew, I would tell you. Oh, I gotta talk to you, don't I? Yeah, I do. Send the signal. Let's get out of here.
There are Griffin riders waiting for the signal. It is safe to fly over the forest now. I just hope they get here quickly.
How do I fly over? Oh, the eagles. Oh, the eagles are coming. Yes, I'm using NVEC 7500. And then I'm recording at NVEC 60,000. Because I'm recording in 4K. So back to Aram's stand. Well, that sucks, because I was almost to where the next quest hub is. Oh well.
Stand strong. Remain standing.
There we go. Stick it to him. Champion.
I will report our mission success to Lady Lucille.
I shudder to think what might have become of me had you and the Inquisitor here not intervened.
I appreciate not being dead.
The Order of Embers has stood against Gorakhtal once again. With allies, we shall continue to stand strong. Fair winds, champion.
Sweet. So I have two chapters left. I'm not going to do them tonight, because it's probably going to take an hour, hour and a half. So I'm going to go back to Boralus, and I'll end the YouTube episode there for recording, and then I'll head to the auction house and see if I can't find some BOEs, because I have to do something about my eye level. It's just so putridly bad. None of this stuff is worth anything.
Travel safely now.
There's got to be an inn around here, right? That I can set my hearth to? Oh yeah, there it is.
Mainlander, eh? Even rotten crops we grow.
Right, let's go to Boralus. Send everybody out on their missions, because I have some war resources now. I actually have 67, so that's probably enough for one or two missions. I haven't started really farming world quests yet, and I haven't finished the war campaign yet, so I'm way behind on war resources. But that's not a huge deal. Back to where we started tonight. So I want to do stuff with rep, because everything... Ooh, 7th Legion. That's what I'm looking for. 7th Legion rep. And do I have any possibility of getting this to 200? I do. Perfect. Proudmoor Academy. I probably do not have enough resources. Oh, I do. Sweet. That worked out well. Recruit those guys, and sweet. So this is the end of episode, I can't remember which, of the BFA series. I'm going to start posting it pretty soon. Tomorrow I'm going to finish the Drustfar quest line and hopefully do a Siege of Boralus run so that I can do the cinematic. So tune in tomorrow if you want. Otherwise, I'm going to post this to YouTube in a couple of weeks. Or maybe next week, we'll see. But thanks for watching this episode. I will see you in the next one.